It's me, Olivia. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing a what's in my makeup bag slash, like, my, like, what I use every day. So, yeah. So, the bag is this bag from Five Below that says Hit the Beach. But, yeah, it's like this holographic shimmer. Yeah, when you open it, it can hold a lot of stuff. First thing I'm going to start with is just like what I put on my body and stuff. So I have a super smooth body lotion, 24 hour moisture, shea butter plus coconut oil, warm vanilla sugar. It smells really good. It's my, like, my favorite lotion. And then I have this black cherry Merlot hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. And then I have this coconut oil face mask that I'm not having used yet. Next, I have makeup remover, so makeup wipes. I have eyeshadow and highlighter. I have this CoverGirl concealer. I have this Burt's Bees Vanilla Bean Chapstick. I have this Colormate curved brush mascara. I have this old concealer stick. This liquid Wet n Wild foundation, soft ivory. Then I have my beauty blender. I don't know, but there's a mosquito on my back. I don't know where that came from, but then we have this pressed powder. Some hair ties. This e.l.f. Prime and Stay Finishing Powder. So here's the bag with nothing in it. But yeah, I also forgot to show you my brushes. I have two, like, different sets of them. The first one, we have, like, a... Oh, that was not... Okay. So this is a crease brush. We have a blender brush. I think this is for eyes. We have a... angle liner brush, a eye shader brush, flat liner brush, and a lash brush. Which is like, if you, it's like the mascara brush. Like, here's my mascara. It's like really, like, swiveled in it. It's like the same thing. Yeah. So we have all those. And it comes in this nice, like the Velcro thing. The next set is, we have a foundation brush, a powder brush, another crease brush. Wait, do we have two creases? We have two crease brushes, which are exactly the same, but it's fine. We have another eye shader, and we have a lip brush, and a lash and brow brush. So yeah, put all these back in, and then get them in. Okay. of those. My brushes, and now I'm going to do some of my makeup. So yeah, let's start with our concealer first. I'm gonna take our concealer. I can't do this very good because it's hard because I'm not in the mirror. I'm gonna take my beauty blender. It looked really bad because of my sunburn, but it's okay. Next, we're going to take our foundation and just stick it on our hand. Beauty blender again. Okay, sorry if it... Sorry, this looks really bad. It has my sunburn, makes it look a lot worse. Next is our powder. This is just like to bake. I'm gonna use this one. It's like, I think it's pencil. on my nose and my cheeks because that's okay. Honestly, I'm sorry. I just need to put these on real quick. Oh, I did pretty good. So, sorry, this is a really long video. It's just, but yeah. Next is highlighter. Like it, I think I put too much on. But it's not really glowing. I would put on mascara, it's just on, it's nighttime and it's just, it's always a pain to get off. So we'll do that another day. But yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.